हेलो फ्रेंड्स, यू आर वेलकम टू सिविलियन स्टडी। दिस इज़ होस्ट अर्चन करतार सिंह राजपूत। यू आर वेलकम टू माय चैनल। एज यू नो दैट आई एम डिस्कसिंग विद यू डेली करंट अफेयर्स। दिस इज़ द पार्ट थर्ड ऑफ दिस वीडियो, करंट अफेयर ऑफ इन द मंथ ऑफ जून, डेटेड एट 3rd of June 2020। नो टूडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट 10 क्वेश्चन विच आर वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट करंट अफेयर्स फॉर यू इफ यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर एनी कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जाम। लेट्स बिगन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वर्ल्ड बाईसाइकिल डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन विच डेट। आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वर्ल्ड बाईसाइकिल डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन विच डेट। दैट इज वन इज द 3rd of June, remember this point, 3rd June is the day when World Bicycle Day is celebrated. Remember this, every year World Bicycle Day is celebrated on June 3rd. The day is celebrated by the United Nations to lay emphasis about the benefit of cycling. As you know, benefits of cycling. World Bicycle Day is being celebrated since 2018. The day was declared by the United Nations and the main aim to observe the day is to celebrate uniqueness, versatility and longevity of bicycle. The day is being celebrated as an after effect of Leszek Sewalski, Kaczwiecki led campaign to promote UN resolution of World Cycle Day. Our question number 2 is National Jal Jeevan Mission approved the annual action plan of Arunachal Pradesh, under which the state is to provide tap connection to all the rural households in the state by. Question says that National Jal Jeevan Mission, you know that, approved the annual action plan of Arunachal Pradesh, under which the state is provided to tap connection to all the rural households in the state by day stage. That is the 2023rd by Jal Jeevan Mission. Arunachal Pradesh plans to complete every householder, rural householders, to provide tap connection before 2023rd. Remember this. Let's know more about that. National Jal Mission approved the annual action plan of Arunachal Pradesh. Under the plan, the state is to provide tap connection to all the rural households in the state by 2023. Remember this point. In order to achieve the plan, the government of India has approved ₹255 as additional funds. The state government are provided with additional funds based on their achievements. Our question number 3 is, which government has launched a mobile application that will inform people in the state about the availability of hospital beds and ventilator in the government and private hospitals? Question says that which government, that means state government, launched a mobile application that will inform peoples in the state about the availability of hospital beds and ventilators, the government and private hospitals. As you know that coronavirus pandemic and to know about the hospitals availability of the beds in hospital, that is the government, is Delhi government. Remember more about that. Option C is Delhi Chief Minister, you know, Arvind Kejriwal launched the Delhi Corona app. Remember this, Delhi Corona app launched by the Arvind Kejriwal, Chief Minister of Delhi. The application is to provide all the required information that are related to ventilators and hospital bed in the city. The application mainly aims at providing real-time information. The application will provide information related to availability of hospital beds and ventilators in the city. It's now available on Google Play. You can find this application on Google Play Store. The application is being launched as there was complaint that there was no enough ventilators and hospital bed in Delhi to treat severely ill COVID-19 patients. The criticism in Delhi have increased as the number of cases crossing 20,000. Our fourth question is the expert committee on rationalization of film media has submitted its report recently. The committee is operating under which ministry? Question says that expert committee on the rationalization of films media has submitted its report recently. The committee is operating under which ministry? Question says that, and correct answer is the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. Rationalization film media report and committee operating under which? That is the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. Remember this, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. Other options are Ministry of Commerce and Development, Ministry of Science and Technology, Ministry of Electronic Information Technology and Communication, Ministry of Social Justice and Environment. Exact answer is the, remember this point, option A is correct, and the expert committee on rationalization of film media operating under the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting submitted its report to English Ministry, that is the committee recommended roadmaps for the development of National Film Development Corporation, Children Film Society of India, Film Divisions, Satyajit Ray Films and Television Institute, National Film Archive of India, etc. The committee recommended a memorandum of understanding to be signed between the ministry and these institutes, streamlining the performance of institutes. Our question number 5 is, what is the name has been given to fast moving depression in urban sea which intensified into a severe cyclone? Question says that what is the name has been given to the fast moving depression in the urban sea which intensified in the severe cyclone? As you know that like Amphan cyclone in the West Bengal and Odisha affected more severe, and second one is the, our option is the Atifa, Nisarga, Amphan you know very well, which affects in the area of West Bengal and Odisha. Our option B is correct, that's in Nisarga. Remember this point, which belongs from urban sea. Option B is correct. Remember this, a fast moving depression in the urban sea has been transpired into a severe cyclone named Nisarga. The name Nisarga has been suggested by Bangladesh. Remember this, this name is suggested by Bangladesh. As per the Indian Meteorological Department, the impact of cyclone is likely to be felt in Maharashtra and Gujarat. Remember this, and there is a concern about the impact of cyclonic storm on the battle against COVID-19 as the rain and flooding may set back a social distancing. So at the evacuation center and even at some COVID-19 facility located in the low-lying areas. Few days back, Super Cyclone Amphan, as you know that one of the strongest cyclones the country has seen in the last few decades, hit West Bengal, Odisha and Bangladesh. Learn more about Cyclone Nisarga is expected to be weaker than Cyclone Amphan. Remember this, Cyclone Nisarga is expected to be weaker than the Cyclone Amphan in the strength and intensity. Our question number 6 is, the expert panel is constituted by the Securities and Exchange Board of India, yani ke SEBI, under Isad Hussain, has recommended to allow -2 directly list on stock exchange, social stock exchange, that is SSE, and remember this, this is the non-profit organization. Option B is correct. Recently, an expert panel constituted by the Securities and Exchange Board of India has recommended allowing non-profit organization to directly list as a social stock exchange. allowing non-profit organizations to directly list through issuance of bonds in the form of zero coupon or zero bonds. Zero coupon bond is debit security that does not pay interest but instead trade at a deep discount, drawing a profit at maturity when the bond is redeemed for its full face value. Our question number 7 is, which credit has been given by rating agency Moody's Investor Service toward India's sovereign rating? Remember this, question number 7 is, which credit has been given by rating agency Moody's, may you know that, Moody's Investor Service toward and Indian sovereign rating, that is Baa3. Recently, rating agency Moody's Investor Service downgraded India's sovereign rating from the Baa2 to Baa3, that's downgraded, and Baa3 is the lowest investment grade in Moody's rating ladders. Yes, this means India is the just one notch above the non-investment grade of junk grade. Moody's had upgraded the country's rating to Baa22 in November 2017. According to Moody's, India real GDP growth rate will contract by 4% in 2021 due to shock from the corona pandemic related lockdown measures, and it expects the economy to grow 8.7% next financial year and closer to 6% in the subsequent year. Our question number 8th one is, on the proposal of which country the World Health Organization has launched COVID-19 technology access pool, yani CTAP, that means CTAP technology access pool, yani CTAP, that aims at making test, vaccine, treatments and other health technology accessible to all the countries, that is the Costa Rica. Asham is correct. World Health Organization launched the COVID-19 technology access pool CTAP that aims making test, vaccine, treatments and other wealth technology to fight COVID-19 as well as to make them access to all the countries. More than 30 countries have signed up to support the initiative. CTAP was first proposed by Costa Rican President Carlos Alvarado in March 2020. He also joined WHO's Director General Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus during the video launch of the initiative. The nation who have not signed up for WHO launch initiative economy for such as France, China, Germany, Turkey, Japan, the US and the UK. Our question number ninth is, former Union Minister and three-time Congress MP B. Namgyal passed away recently. He was held from which state for UTs of India? He is belonging to Ladakh. Remember this, Ladakh UTs from Jammu and Kashmir. He belongs from this. Former Union Minister and three-time Congress MP from Ladakh, P. Namgyal passes away. He has served as the Minister of State for Parliamentary Affairs, Surface Transport and Chemical Petrochemicals. Remember this. Our question number 10th, the last question of this video as today, that is, famous sport person turned coach Jantilal Nanoma passed away recently. Remember this, famous sport person turned coach Jantilal Nanoma passed away recently. He was associated with which sports? That is archery. He belongs to archery. Other sports are table tennis, shooting, boxing, quad, but he was belongs to archery. Remember this, Jantilal Nanoma, which belongs to archery. Thanks for watching. If you want PDF of this video, you can join my Telegram group. Simply search Civilian Study and you will find there GK Civilian Study. You can also join me on social media platforms such as Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, go through my YouTube channel section about you can scroll down and find that link. You will join me. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. If you have any question or queries, you can comment below on this video. And if you have any suggestion, same there. And if you are new, please share with your friends so more friends can watch this video. Bye bye. Take care. God bless you all. Jai Hind.